And that's the news. But before we sign off, we'd like to congratulate our very own Evan Baxter, who has just been elected Buffalo's representative to Congress.